Hey guys, I'm Todd Meyn. I'm from Perth, Western Australia. I'm a BMX athlete.
My name is James Jones. I'm 25 years old and I'm from Wales. I'm a professional BMX rider.
And we're in Wales promoting Nitro World Games 2020. Nitro World Games is a new contest which is progressing action sports to a whole new level. You can expect to see FMX, skateboard, BMX, scooter riding the biggest ramps in action sports.
It's a crowd pleaser sport, and to have that in Cardiff, because it's my hometown, is going to be absolutely phenomenal.
We have ramps that are 55 feet high, people are going, you know, 60, 70 feet in the air, triple flips, double front flips, double flips on motorbikes. We're going faster, higher, and doing tricks that have never been done before.
It's going to change people's perspective of the bikes, the scooters, and the skateboards, and the motorbikes, you know? So I feel like it's definitely going to bring a wow factor to the stadium. People are going to feed off each other. The audience, the riders itself, can just be absolutely insane.
100 of the top athletes in the world, all under one roof, going as hard as they can, trying to take out the number one spot, and pushing the limits of action sports, and doing things that I didn't think would be possible a few years ago.
It's scootering, skateboarding, FMX, BMX. Like, you can watch all these people in the same roof, and they're just the gnarliest of characters. Like, why wouldn't you want to watch them?